Just for example, I want to present one Marksky treated case of hydropneumothorax. This will show how homeopathy may be effective even in advanced pathological diseases.
This is a case of hydropneumothorax. This X-ray picture may compel anyone to refer this case for some surgical intervention, because if you keep any tissue in such position for few days, it will never return to a normal position. That's why spontaneous pneumothorax is treated as an emergency in every therapeutic system. When the collapse of lung has lasted for some time, there is a progressive lung fibrosis which permanently prevents re-expansion and a return to normal. This is after 1 month of homeopathic treatment. You can see there is no fluid in right chest. Right lung has re-expanded a little. Please note it, no ICDT used. This is after 1.5 month of homeopathic treatment. Now there is no mediastinum shift, and you see some more re-expansion of right lung is here. This is after 3 months of homeopathic treatment. More than half of the lung has re-expanded. At that time, clinically patient was much better. This X-ray was taken after 4 months of homeopathic treatment. More than 3/4 lung has re-expanded. This is normal X-ray. After 6 months of homeopathic treatment, patient was hale and hearty, so no further treatment was given.
As you have seen, a very well managed case of hydropneumothorax. In the similar way, we are able to treat kidney failure patients also very effectively.